day in the life of a neuroscientist, my day normally consists of me at my lab bench. Either looking at brain tissue, sometimes sectioning the brain tissue, so cutting it into really thin sections, basically paper thin. And then we also stain these sections for all different things, so all the different cells in our brain and all the blood vessels. And this can actually take quite a few days to stain because we have to wash off the tissue, stain it with different things and put other stuff on it. And normally we have to leave it overnight. But at the end of the day we get really pretty pictures. Another thing I also do in my day is actually also helping other scientists with staining their tissue, which can also be muscle, it could be heart tissue, it could be lungs sometimes. All different organs that we collect and that we then section and stain. And so at Menzies we make sure that everybody is able to help each other. My favourite part would definitely have to be about looking at different things that people have never seen before. So there's a moment where sometimes you look under a microscope and you see something and you wonder, has anyone actually ever seen this? And normally the answer is no, that we're the first ones to ever see it, which is a pretty exciting, cool thing.